All right. Alright, next up I need 65. Alright, so I'm gonna go and visit the chimp then. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna pay a visit to the chimp. Chimp score challenge. Since I need 65 anyways, so. Oh boy. Alright, so this is the jump on heads rack up score. Coins also rack up score. Alright, what's the total you need? Alright. 10,000. This one's toast. How? I hate that. It's like, why do you get a game over for that? Why not just like, you want to try again? Okay. Damn. Hit. All right. Damn, I somehow did worse. Oh boy. This one is pretty tough. God, their aim is... like, that is nonsense. Like, their aim. Is, like, actually borderline unfair. Ah, that one was worse. This is nonsense. Like, just the layout of this is like... Also, this is quite possibly the worst enemy for this type of thing, because their aim is so ludicrously good. Like, seriously. Their aim is ridiculous. Got it. Nice. Nice. All right. That one was way harder than it should have been. Did I not? All right. Heh. Oh, good. A comet. All right. The Adventure of the Purple Coins. Ah, great. A purple coin mission here. This is gonna be a doozy. And it's timed. Joy. Sure, just fall, apparently. At least they give you 5 minutes. Come on. Right down the hole. God damn it. Gravity works on these spinning sections just feels weird. All right. Alright. Man, oh man. Why is it like that? Like, the gravity on this just feels off. 3 minutes, yeah. I fell for it again! That's the wrong way to do that. Damn. And I missed the jump. Every time now. Alright. Okay, I thought I fell that time. That was weird. There was like a sign or something telling me I had gotten all of them so far. Ugh, why is that so weird? Pull the camera back like that. Sheesh. Yeah, I know. Alright. Last two. Okay, I did it. Okay, got it. Oh boy, that was tough. Oof. All right, let's see. Throwback Al. Oh, this is the cool one. Oh, this is a level from Super Mario 64. That's right. Return of the Womp King. They remade a Super Mario 64 level in the Galaxy 2 engine. It is really, really awesome. All right. That's fine, I guess. Alright, there's coins there. Awesome. Alright. Camera. All right. Let's see. Yeah, this is just super cool because they did a very good job doing a one-to-one recreation of this level. All right, and instead of being a cannon, it's a star, of course. Alright, there's the comet coin. Very classic. Nice. Alright. Alright. Doing good. Alright. All right. Let's see. Yeah, this is a level that I am super happy exists. And they packed it full of secrets because they knew people would want to check out the entire thing. Alright. And here's where it changes. Because they stuck a boss on the bottom of it.
Oh, Mr. Summon! We build our houses, your castles! We pave your roads! And still you walk all over us! Do you ever say thank you? No! Well, you're not gonna wipe your feet on me! I think I'll crush you just for fun! Do you have a problem with that? Just try to grab pound the Wump King! Ha!
Oh.
Crushed again! I'm just a stepping stone after all! I will grovel! I will grovel or grovel! I'll tear you in here! Take this with you! Dang it!
Heh. Nice. Yeah, no reason not to get these. Nice. We got someone else here? Yeah. Nice. Well, I could advance if I had the points. Hazardous materials. Oh, Bob-omb. Alright. Now then. I'm actually going to wrap this one up here. Next time, we're going to go ahead, get one more star. I'll probably do the other Throwback Galaxy one, just because that place is super cool. Yeah, I think we'll do the other Throwback Galaxy, and then we'll be able to advance to the next part of World 6. But anyways, I'm going to wrap this one up here, and I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!